why I think drug use is rampant in schools is because of the nature of society today. There is a lot of carelessness in society. There is a sense of lack of responsibility in society. Parents have lost their sense of responsibility. The children are equally irresponsible, and therefore it's a free-for-all.
Simply because some of them may be under peer influence from their peers, which is negative. Others may engage in drug abuse because of frustrations, maybe because of failing exams. Others because of being neglected by their parents. It may result to them engaging in drug abuse.
Actually, it is the changing society that is totally responsible for the increase in drug abuse.
It's because of the challenges they are undergoing, or because of the peer pressure that they are near them.
Because of the changing lifestyles that we have in the community. And again, the major contributing factor is that parents back at home are not playing their role.
Now, the other thing that contributes to this is the media. Like the media will play a big role in where we have advertisements, for example, alcohol. And from this alcohol, they are able to maybe try out because they are curious to know how does it feel when they use, for example, alcohol. And in so doing, they may be introduced to other drugs.
Because of frustrations, we have idleness. Because we have stress, some students get stressed up with so much schoolwork and they indulge themselves in using drugs. And because also too much money, when the students are given too much money by their parents, they end up misusing that money and using in a wrong way because they have been given too much money by their parents.
A way of trying to eliminate this practice is by constant awareness through the guiding and counseling department. When we have speakers who talk to them on these drugs, the dangers they can get into when they use the drugs, it also helps. Then we also have the religious angle. When we have the preachers who come and sensitize them from the religious point of view, I think it also helps. And in school also, something I was about to forget, we have what we call life skills. It's a lesson that was introduced basically to address the challenges facing the youth.
And I think the teacher should take the initiative of checking the students whether they have come with drugs into school.
Mm. The truth of the matter is that NACADA alone cannot manage. It's a small agency. To take care of everybody in society, it has got to be a matter of everybody getting involved. The agencies have got to spread out to churches, to families, to various organizations, known and unknown organizations. That's the only way we can fight this kind of vice.